all the India Glitz viewers, I'm Palak Lalwani. So I am coming from Mumbai and I'm a college student, just like most of you all. And Abhay Toh Amai has been my first movie ever. I have not done any commercial work before. So it was very heartwarming to be received in such a sweet manner. And given the response of Abhay Toh Amai, I'm very grateful and very happy. As I've said in a lot of interviews, Ramesh Garu happened to see my photos and he is liked me and he came to meet me in Mumbai. So I play the role of Prarthna, as you all see in the movie, and just like a lot of college girls, she goes through a different experience after she meets Abhi, and that is Shaurya. Yeah? So a lot of things change in her life, and I play different shades to my role, which is very interesting, and I think everyone goes through that in some point of your life. So you will definitely relate to my character, and I'm sure you'll love watching it. Palak and Prarthna, I think very different in terms of I don't use social networking so much and I don't talk to strangers so much. So, but otherwise, I think I'm similar to Prarthna in terms of the feelings she felt, even though I have not personally experienced the family disputes that she has. But definitely what any girl would feel, for that matter, it's a universal emotion. Love is a very basic universal emotion, so everyone goes through the same feelings. That is why I believe that everyone will connect to Prarthna just like I did. I feel very lucky to work with Shaurya because he's such a good actor, he's such a good performer. I got to learn so much from him. So definitely I'll be very grateful to him for everything that he, because of his performance that I learned. So it's been very, very pleasant experience. I was very comfortable working with him. Nothing was weird and awkward, and he's a very sweet person even in general, even off cameras. He's a very down to earth, soft spoken person. So he's been very good in general. He's a complete package even in the movie. My first day experience was very short that way, because I didn't have any dialogues to say. I just had two words to say in the whole day. So I was very comfortable. I was chilled out. And most of the work was done by my family at that particular day. So yeah, of course I was nervous because I've never faced a camera before. But after the first day, I think everything fell into its place, and I'm still learning the technique of facing the camera and many nitty-gritties of movie acting. So I'll always keep learning. I haven't come even halfway. That so sad. First reaction was that this is a subject which all age groups will relate to, because social media has become such a thing now. It's become such a obsession and addiction now that everyone will somehow know that, okay, I've been there, I've done that, you know. So I was pretty happy with the whole concept. It's very very new, very young, and it's very young spirit at heart, basically. Yeah. You should tell me the feedback about them. My feed. See, I haven't seen the final cut in the movies. Only when I see that will I be able to say the feedback. But yeah, listening to the other people, and I've got pretty good reviews about the whole movie, about the director, and about the everything that happened in the movie. So I'm just waiting for further responses. I haven't even read the papers because I was not in Hyderabad. So let's see. I'm hoping for a positive reply. as such, I didn't face any major problems. But yeah, like everyone, I had my own share of struggles. But I worked towards it because I wrote, learned all the dialogues. I memorized a lot of lines. So I got comfortable with the language and with the people around me. Finally, I would like you all to watch the movie once and see how beautifully the new age, social media addiction has been displayed through a love story. And more than a addiction, it's also about how important that factor is these days. And you know, everyone experiences social media in some or the other way. Even now that I'm talking to you is through a social media. So I really want everyone to watch the movie because it's a very interesting concept, and definitely you will take back something out of the movie. Thank you.
The situations lo dabbal kuda padtai, but హరి పెద్దయ్యాక ఈ సిచ్యువేషన్ మారుతుందా అంటే అస్సలు మారదు. కానీ శైలజ అంటే మన హీరోయిన్ కీర్తి సురేష్ ని చూసిన వెంటనే ఐ లవ్ యూ చెప్పకుండా తన
నువ్వేనా కత్తిరినకి ఐఫోన్ కొంటున్నావా సన్నీ లీ అనుకుంటున్నావా? నేను చూసి టెంప్టేపే మీద పడిపోవడానికి చేయం కొట్టేసిన పదాలు రూప బిల్లంత కళ్ళు.
ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ నేను కత్తిరినా కైఫ్ కాదు.